We're still looking for a man who fell off of a raft along the American River this morning. Sacramento Fire says the man was last seen near Clay Banks. He was not wearing a life jacket and was swept away under the water. No word yet on the man's identity.